Okay, let's try this again. Come right in. I'm going to switch sides. Let's see how long I'm going to be my computer.
I actually, the other day, just for the heck of it, I pulled out the, I played my EDH Hub Cheese, which is the deck I built from the from what we were playing last year in the EDH Nationals.
Okay.
And I went against a clock deck and crushed it.
People don't
with no cyber decks.
People have no idea how to use clocks. Watch some videos. Did you see the CI game where the guy had both cloth and plus creep versus a CI sports deck? And the CI player both fast advanced the agendas for the win and had a scorched combo which he missed twice. Do I keep this? It doesn't have workshop. It has a fan. Put it in the workshop, which I do not have.
Okay, good point. I like it.
Okay, I'm again. Oh, this is not gonna be good at all. Now you're just mocking me. Like you. Northern Invasion! God damn it. Okay, this worked. I should have kept the previous name. Success!
You found the fast track.
Now I know that I am doomed.
You found the thing that will one day become an asteroid.
We both know you can just use it right now. I will run HQ 4 times, and I will see Tobus twice, a pet campaign, and a Cyberdex.
This is weird. No access yet.
Draw. Yes, I'm gonna host memory with nothing on the board.
Six.
Nothing? Find the NABD. Oh, this game is gonna be pathetic. Do you have it?
Whoops.
What?
Sorry.
Okay.
Whatever.
Yeah, just score it. Lose a click. End the turn. Draw. Okay, this data has like 7 ghost runners in my head. Range Q. Fast track, run the pop-ups, continue, no pop-ups, whoa, you had a really weird opening hand.
Yeah, I'm only going to do it, to be fair.
I'm gonna get into this, and I'm happy. Maybe I should play Sage. When you reach that point, you know that you do not need to play Sage. Sure. Run HQ. Tobus. So, in your opinion, from my position, do I run the server now? Like, at this game position, would you risk an agenda? My thinking is no. Unless you're, like, ballsy and you put a breaking news there. Actually, breaking news makes sense. I need to run it. Because, you know, I need to run it because if it's breaking news, you don't care if I steal it. And you do care if you... Oh, yeah, I'm going to trash that. You were waiting for the imp. But there is no imp! I removed it from the deck.
Super
Yeah, you're not going to raise any ice. You're just going to train me.
We'll let you get something installed first.
Thank you. Okay, this is a good card.
Let's see, that'll help you.
Do I streak my credits to zero? I guess, yeah. I'm not happy with it, but...
I don't feel like that's correct.
You don't think so?
No.
You're not pressing the ice on R&D, so there's no pop-up there. It's probably an architect and whatever. No. Okay, good news is your life is going to improve.
Hey.
Yeah, just install that bad boy. No? Okay.
No, because I don't want you to have an extra look yet.
That's fair. Oops. Draw. No, I'm not running dark guys. Ignore that.
Okay.
I am running HQ.
Okay.
Fast track.
It's gonna be an astro one day.
That's my ID. One card is good. Yep, that's the one that I saw earlier. You see? I'm winning.
Well, it's not gonna become an astro trip later. How sad. Oh, excellent.
Yeah, if you would have stole the DPS, you would have seen the sweep speak. Over the rainbow. Yeah, that's just, you should trigger. Long chip and run R&D. I guess I'm just gonna take my money. And be happy that I get to live to tell the tale. I check up. My bad. DBS. So much money. Oh, I'm so down. One credit short. Oh well. What is that piece of ice? Seriously, what is that piece of ice?
Who knows? Hard to tell, really. No one could be sure.
Let's draw. This works. Over to you. I forgot to take a credit. So done.
Yeah.
So you see, I'm losing the game not only because my deck sucks, but also because I'm playing like crap. So. Now what do I do?
Good question.
I do this.
You like it?
That makes the most sense, I think. Even if you're instead of the board.
What you play architect?
Yeah. But R&D. Click, click. Continue.
Yes!
So I could burn all my ghost runners. Yeah, yeah. I like that. Do I have another way in? Let's just burn the ghost runners. Then I'm going to get my 3 credits. I'm probably going to break both subs. Yeah, break both subs. Continue. Agenda. No. Agenda. No.
Don't worry, I'll look at both of them.
Deep levels of desperation. Over to you. You took the pet companion or the sensen? You need to tell me, copper button.
I just actually need more money.
And you already have a sensen on the table, which I can never finish.
Also possible.
Nice. This falls off. Can credit run R&D. Okay. I'm just going to use 2 clicks.
Okay.
I will break at the end of round.
Okay.
Nope.
But I forgot to put my pet in there. It's like my pet in there.
So you could have breaking news in your hand.
But I do have fast track. That is a known quantity.
That's true.
So you lose next turn unless you can find the last breaking news or win.
When you say it like that, you make it sound as if there is no hope.
There's no.
Let's play that.
Let's run
R&D. Yep, why am I not surprised? I will. Yeah, lose my money. Why am I 2 credits? Was that 1? I guess. Okay, pay the pop up, break the Eli, break the Cyber Cypher. The Enigma. Let's see 2 agendas. Let's see NPD. NPD. Aha!
It actually doesn't matter. I'm going to get a feel.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I know it doesn't matter.
But you did find the breaking news.
I did find the breaking news.
And you did get. Yeah.
Any more agendas in your hand? No, yeah. Yep. This was so sad. Yeah, I need to. I need to be able to kill the. Oh, that's what the struggle is for. I could have thrown a scrubber. Let's try this again.
Sure. Did you not have scrubber or what's up?
I didn't find one. I haven't drawn. I'm under stress. Pressure. So I just haven't drawn.
More draw power.
I'm Shaper. I have no draw power.
You have all the draw power. You're Shaper. That's the only thing you're good at.
do I keep this? This is a good question. Probably not. Okay, this is good. That's a good opening. What's here? Treasure.
Wow, and that's aggressive.
Port of Soul. Gain encouragement, Port of Soul. Asteroid. Feels like the right thing to do.
I mean, maybe it is.
Jump. Let's do this. Let's do this. And let's do that. Over here. What did we hear? This could have gone better. Okay. Did you just install it?
Yeah. Okay. This is true.
Draw.
Not only catch your workshop because you're bad at running things that are face down.
Do I get this or do I get that? Let's do this. Over to you. Yeah, actually, it was amazing. I probably need to.
You only have the one in the back? You might need to run three.
But memory is also an issue.
You might need to run three just for this matchup. Like, your problem against this deck is that you can't draw.
Yeah. I mean...
After, like, maybe the most important card. So I guess last time I barely installed anything and still won, so that may not always be true.
Game credit. Oh, I didn't grab it. Might take that.
Sure.
It's drawn. Should have drawn. Does this help me? Okay, scan credits, run into you. Nuke it from orbit. Yes! It does not help me one bit. Is that the other breaking news? Or is it just a build? Nice. Another day. Another Jackson. The install cost on Night Vision is 5?
It's 3. It's medium. It's medium for HQ minus 1.
Nice. Let's drop. Let's host. Let's see your architect. Okay, that works. Before I hit it, remove this, and then remove this again. Then I'm going to hit it and gain 2 credits. I'm going to use Ghost Runner, Get Lady, and break it. Nope. And let's run HQ. See your NAPD. Oh, it's an Astro. Since I missed your 1 in 5 like 76 times. Nice. Still on your turn. I don't know why I've done that. I gained nothing from this. Post. Install. No. Post. Run. Here's the big guy. I'm going to gain my 5 credits, that's for sure. That effort is all.
Yeah.
Do I want to get in? Probably, right?
You want to get what?
Do I want to get in?
If you do.
I could get a cyber cipher.
Okay, for one. So you have to pay 4 for Cyber Cypher?
Yeah.
And then you don't get in.
Why?
I guess, yeah, okay. You spend your best 100 credits. So it's 5 for Cyber Cypher, and then 2 of your best 100 credits to break.
I don't feel I'm desperate enough. What do you think?
Just to see 2 cards?
3.
3 cards?
I'm going to check that.
Worth it.
Drum, diesel. Over to off. Then install this. Or not, guys. Yeah, hopefully. Parasite, I didn't kill it.
Nope.
Okay. Jackson? 2 clicks remaining. What's in here? Sure, finish it.
Sure.
What's in here? Still on your turn. This goes on to 2. This, get 2 credits, and 3 more credits. Okay, let's run HQ again. Okay. Have it? Oh, that's a good point. I'm using 4 in use right now. I lose my money, get it back, pay for the pop-up, continue. Nice. I will gain 3 credits. I'm going to use the multiplayer to match the strength and break both subroutines. And link one. Okay, I can steal that. Yep, the same.
Oh, yeah.
So I know you've said this before, but nerve engine is really good.
Nerve engine is insane. I don't understand why kickers don't play nerve engine.
It's 2 influence. You could play legwork and just recurse it again and again with Levi and same old thing.
Except that nerve engine is better than legwork. Any decks where you're playing legwork, if you don't have any immune problem, you can play nerve engine.
You think so? I guess if you're prepaid Kate, you can pretty much always.
You do whatever you want. There's almost no Shaper deck that can't do whatever it wants to HQ. Because no one is worried.
Got it. Let's do this again. Did you see the Finding Haley deck with Raycon Siphon?
No.
It got pretty high at some event.
Yay.
Oh, this is a difficult hand. This is not an easy hand. It has 2 really good economy cards, so I'll keep it and die.
Yeah. Do you like to hear?
It's good opening. So let's do this.
Here
we go. 1, 2, gain a credit, and run server 0. Totally worth it. End the turn. I'm like Valencia. for a single turn. And once. It's new bust. This. Not sure. I could be happy. Of course. The ice that ends the game. At least you didn't advance the other card like you usually do.
That's true.
Because then I would heal myself. Draw. That's a good card. That is a good card. Let's run this agenda.
That's not an agenda, that's a cheer. You found a toll booth.
So let's run one or two. I have no means to randomize. No. When they spectate, do they see your hand?
I don't know.
Randomize. What is your favorite color?
My favorite what?
Color.
Blue?
I knew it! If this was a side game, I would totally win. Ben, over to you. Keep the other one in breathing as well. Anything could happen in the world of Maze Runner. Drop. This. Over here. What have you done?
I saw nothing.
Okay. Can I create it? Play baby.
So
far. Run this.
Okay.
Over to you. Nice. You knew this was going to happen? You are a psychic. This is too sad. I cannot keep watching this.
Best response. I'm done.
Okay, raise you. Interesting. I have nothing to do with the credits, so I lose my money. I gain 3 credits. And I am.
You should click one of the subroutines.
I was thinking about it for a minute there, but decided that it's a dumb thing, and that it will probably cost me the game. One.
You probably need more babies.
I was thinking about that, and my last click.
Could you click for credits every so often? If every time you did that, you were getting a card?
Yeah. So maybe another baby.
I feel like you want 3 babies, 3 asteroids. You just need more draw.
But then I have room for nothing else. Where would I like to go today?
I feel like
that was good of you. Continue. Nice. Let's remove. Wait, I'm at 3 credits. Yeah, that doesn't help me. Anyway. And gaining my 3 credits. So I gained 3 credits for my abilities game, which is the most I expect to get out of near a top.
What's the prayer sites now? I know Dave Sucker's going to be coming soon.
What? Why? Now I'm going to steal Danny APD. And then what are you going to do?
Coronaviruses.
Yeah, I'm going to trash it. I will draw. And I will post. Over to you. I feel the scrubber is slowing you down.
It definitely slows me down.
I don't know if it's enough, but it slows you down.
Try something.
Do it. Really? What are you defending there? Okay. So it could be an enigma, it could be a reference. Yeah. Okay. Let's hold some stuff. If there's a breaking news, you're a genius. Okay, it's a pop-up. I'm just gonna kill it.
Okay. Does that mean you don't encounter it? Is that right?
I don't encounter it. Yeah, that's true. And continue. Successful. Nice. I am going to trash it. And I will diesel. Did I order of soul this turn?
No,
I did not. I feel that, like, you're slower, but I don't know if it's helping me not lose.
I'm a genius.
You are a genius. Oh, interesting. You went for this. Oh, wait.
You didn't have enough credits to get anything off.
No?
No.
I have 0. I had...
Everything costs more credits than you have.
Okay.
I guess I need to trash something. What did you think I was going to go for?
I thought it was just an intro. Because why not? Okay. Plan
B. I sent you back for you guys.
Yeah. You served me well. I overextended. That's for sure. Okay, continue. Let's click it. Continue. Save card. Okay. Over to you. I overextended. I should never have more than one or two things on workshop. Okay.
Finnick is actually really tough for you to keep on workshop because the price is so high.
Yeah, I mean, if they extra breaking news it. Yep. I'm going to lose my money, gain 2 credits, find my Inti, break it, continue, see a Sensen. Yep. You can keep it.
You can't do anything about it.
Let's baby.
Baby's good.
Install. Over to you. Maybe. Yep. I had a plan then for this contingency. I think that's loose decay. Okay, let's pop a parasite on this Eli. And lose my money, gain three, go to click.
Mm-hmm.
And I've drawn this turn. Yeah, losing my workshop. I'm just going to gain for it. Up to you. Upgrade on Jackson?
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay. What? That's right. Break it with Indy.
It costs you one more credit this way.
Trash it. Leave the Jackson alone.
It's all on its own.
Leave Jackson alone. And let's gain a credit. Over to you. We did a really good job frustrating each other. One, two, three, four. Go for this, go for this. Okay, let's check this. Yeah, I'm going to trash him. Cost me nothing.
Just the point.
The problem is right now I have nothing to do with my credits. I'm just going to waste them. Ah. What does that teach us? Draw first. S thing, draw first. You're doing not bad for economy.
Yeah, doing okay.
Oops. Nice. If I use my friend this turn, I had it. No. Remove. And hit the architect. Let's get some sweet multi-threader credits. Get a manic on the board. I will break. And continue straight into your total. No. Okay. Continue. Kill the A-line. I will Yep. What about you? Oh wait, I have a click.
You do have a click.
Let's probably try.
Do you have agendas in your hand?
Good question.
What about you? Double scrubber, FTW.
You can have a deal. I'm not super excited about it.
Do it. Whoa. So it is an escrow. Why are you sad?
Economy.
Okay, but you can win next turn.
Can.
This was a...
Wait, how am I winning next turn?
Install advanced events.
Oh, I need to draw an agenda.
Of course you do. Let's run R&D. Break. Break. Continue. Okay, continue. Let's remove one counter. Successful one. Okay. Okay. Yeah, at this stage, I have to check your HQ. Right here. Continue. Click, click. Continue. Successful line.
Yeah.
It seems to be working. Do you win?
And I think I have a super helpful card.
How do I not lose now? Do I get an R&D lock? So first of all, let's kill motherfucking Jackson. Do you use him?
I don't know, do you break Rebel now?
Yeah, I just did.
So I think there's a... maybe. I think there's a real question about whether you should have run R&D first.
I only want to see one new card. I'd rather see two.
Well, what R&D trash and run R&D?
Do I have enough?
I think, well, that's the question. I mean, I think that's what I would have done. I would have considered that question. Maybe you did.
Okay, let's run R&D. Great, great. Do you read the total?
I do.
Do I get a strength 5 admin?
Do you have, let's say, 1, 2, 3, 5? You can.
Of course not. So before I get it, I don't have a counter. I'm going to hit Tobu, get my 5 credits. This is after paying the toll.
Yep.
Remove the counter. Of course I don't get a 7, 5. That's 4 admin.
You have Ghost Hunter, correct?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Low strength. Break without money.
Mm-hmm.
Continue. Show me a does. No. No. These are not agendas. We drop. So you're going to adapt, and then you're going to adapt. I think I have time. Over to you. Do you have an NPD in your hand? It doesn't matter right now. It will matter
once I hit 7.
Yeah, once you hit 7 credits.
Unless I have a shipment. In which case it's 5 credits.
Yeah, I still have a bit of time.
Still can't be this time, or next time.
I need 5 credits to get through that. Drum. Trump. Decent.
So why the 4 Atman?
What?
Why the 4 Atman? I think that was green. Like, why? Not necessarily green.
Why?
What else are you breaking?
Eli.
Is that what you got?
Yeah.
You're worried about running out of lady counters?
Why not the option to do this, for example?
Because you get covered by Sherlock.
I have a data second token.
Not if it's perfect.
That's true. Continue.
Right. If you're specifically worried about AI, I think that's reasonable.
Remove the counter and have too much stuff. This is going to have to go.
So now you know that as soon as I hit 6 credits, it's going to go.
Yeah. I'm going to discard this. And I'm going to discard this. Over here. Yeah. Yeah. The game is.
You can win this turn if you get points out of already. You need 2 agendas. Or you can't get the credits. Right? You need 6 credits. You have 2 recurring. So I guess you can take 3 credits and run. No, you have to burn a credit. So the problem is if you hit it, then you can't steal it, you won't have time to film it.
Yeah. I don't have imp anymore. The solution is...
So, but I can't fast track in... Oh, you have to... Oh, yeah. No.
Do you have an NABD in your hand?
Does it matter?
Yes.
Why?
No. Where is my turntable?
Turntable would be this layer.
Okay, so is my only course of action to run R&D and go for 4 points?
That or you have to examine any faces that I have archives. One, no, the archives won't do it either.
Okay.
Yeah, I think your only chance is R&D.
2, 3. Let's run R&D. I'm going to break 1. At this point, I might as well break 2, right?
Yeah, I don't think it makes it. Well, let's see. Have you seen any cards in R&D? They're all clean, right?
Yeah, it's 2 new cards. continue Hitobu. Break Hitobu. Continue.
Okay, one down.
Oh.
Is it an APD?
It's a shipment from Sensen. No. Do you have an APD in your hand?
No.
No. I'm wondering if I could have gotten another click.
If you could have gotten what?
I think I could have gotten another click.
But you couldn't have paid for the APD. So if language not so critical, I would have won.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
Yeah, so I will.
Do I have our intelligence deck? I removed Armitage Code Busting. So, let's kill the Scavenge. Not both of them. Actually, let's kill both of them.
You certainly have to use them in any game.
Yeah, let's put Armitage instead.
It's more important than anything.
They better imp. That's why I put two scavenge to refer to imp. But no imp, no need for scavenge. We had a game there.
Yeah.
So there is hope. Okay. Do you have strength for another one?
We're going to try one other deck.
Against Nasser?
Whatever you want.
Okay.
And then I've got one.
Just one more?
Or more, I don't know, we'll see.
Okay. Can I start the game?
Sure.
I started it. I'm going to swap sides.
You see this wave of death I've been working on that doesn't work?
Gagarin?
No.
I'm going to get some water.
But I'm trying to get some right now. Yeah, I
Nearest hub is a travel sign accelerator. Yes, that's true. If it weren't for Nearest Hub, I think the world is yours. Could have been a good one to write it. But the 5 influence is ridiculous. Nice.
Look at this old school extra money for my transactions.
Is this deck? Oh, and this deck has no plus 3. Yeah, this is gonna be great.
I mean, you haven't even tested this liquor shop, have you?
I have to film for this?
Oh, that's fair.
Why did I remove the plus 3? Yeah, this needs plus 3.
I decided they need to earn more money.
More money that I cannot really use.
Use it during runs, you run a lot. It's a money
drain. I guess. This works. I get a credit. And I will use it. For this. Nice is good. Constellation.
Oh yeah.
Run it cube. Break it. Gain a credit.
If you run again, you can get traction again.
Why not?
Oh, I forgot. Yeah.
I'm going to trash it again.
Well, this should be good luck for you.
Can I steal it right now?
That's a good question.
What do you?
think that was a correct question. My hand is empty.
Yeah, your hand is empty. I saw 4 influence and Caprice. And you refilled it for me to run it for free.
Sure.
Okay, I'll do it. Restructure, interns, restructure. Holy shit.
But that was a lot of money.
Run R&D? Do I get some money as well?
I'm sure you have
to play. Very generous of you. Some extra support credits. Check out. Colonel. Yes. Over here. You cannot restructure.
Why can't I restructure? Where did my money go?
You raised the piece of ice. It's the downfall of Corp. Oh, you just killed it? The pain begins. Okay. Let's open up R&D. Run R&D. Kill it. Let's get 3 credits.
No.
No?
I have the same cards in my hand that I had last turn.
I missed one of them.
Yeah, well, you can see, I'm going to play it next turn. Unless you play restructuring.
Gain a credit, get some money. Over to you.
That's a silly card.
Nice. Mine? Not R&D. Let's do it.
Nice.
Draw. Ah, that was a misclick.
Too bad.
On top. Get my click back. Reshuffle the deck. This. Over here. Let's run R&D. I had a credit. That was done. Okay. Yeah. So I lose my credits and I gain 3 and I just click. This and over here. What took you so long?
There's no pressure to do it.
That's true. Drop. 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 Peddler. Draw. overcommit. What do you?
I like that.
Nice. Oh. Yeah, not getting credit. Have I been getting a lot of credit again? And let's continue the trend of overcommitting.
I like it.
Okay. Okay. I'm going to use my desktop.
Nope. There you go.
Yeah, it's just a long game. No reason not to. Am I dead? Is there a nebula? An asteroid field? Let's hope it's an asteroid field.
Yeah.
Okay. Before I hit it, I'm going to use the DP. Check out. Strength 6?
Yeah. Correct.
I get nothing. What over here? Nothing. Okay.
Look, considering how little my ice I've found this game, it's got all the ice on top of where I beat. So.
That's all the difference, okay?
No, it wasn't. What do you mean?
Before I hit it, gain the credits, end around?
Yes. The only option.
Gain some credits. With you? Nice.
know, baby. We're friends. Let's run HQ.
Okay.
I'm going to use the VP. And then I'm going to boost. What is rank? Match. Ready. Continue. Nebula. Draw. Post. Play. Over to you. Nice. That's it. Yeah, I'm actually going to do this. Do they need and use?
This is like one of the most strong I've ever had with this deck. It's not a good deck either.
I'm confused. All right. I have 4 credits. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I have this. This is a mistake. I'm going to boost, lower shrink. Great. Okay. Wait, I need to use the money actually. Okay, I'm just going to use it. Okay, okay. That's the big guy. Yeah, that's good. Targeting R&D.
Okay.
Boost, lower the shrink, and break. Okay. Nope. Huh.
This
game? Yep. Good game.
And that's actually my turn.
I have 7 points.
Oh, yes. Okay. Well, this is really
so I know you do not believe me, but an answer deck is really good.
No. If your answer deck was good, you wouldn't be this draw like 10 turns.
I'm not working on that. I'm not working on speed. It's a control deck. It's
no,
slow.
The answer is not a control deck.
Yes, it is.
There's no way that that's
want to play again, or are you done?
You want to go back over there?
how about you play your case and humiliate me? Wait, I have the wrong version of the deck. I mean, you can draw, but no. Create the game. Okay. Let me get. I think the scrubber was the breakthrough of today.
Yeah, scrubber was good for you. Definitely helped. I just unconvinced that helped enough.
I don't know.
I mean, you need to test more.
Yeah. I won one game and lost two or three.
With scrubber?
Well, no, with scrubber, I played two games.
Oh, we played like 5 or 6 games.
Really?
I think so.
What was the final tally? Did
you
win?
Won one.
I won one of them.
Did you? You made one.
I won one. I will. I'll keep this. Keep. Here we go. Right in. Oh.
Okay.
Sorry about that. I thought it's your last leg. Now it's gonna have 32 on it, right? Yes. Okay, put this here, put this leg.
You should just stop the press.
Lose the credit. I thought you were gonna trash it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It should be a 2 credit if it's still enough. Okay, sorry. I will put this on my E, draw, always draw first, no reason not to draw first.
Well, that's interesting.
Just a run?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's my Marcus when I need it? Probably in another deck. Over to you. Where's all your events?
The great question.
Nice. You're in. Oh, I needed that. Over to you.
This is kind of ridiculous.
Just leave like 5 new cards. You have all of your voice pads.
Yeah, but I just wasted 3 times.
There's so many.
Voice pads doesn't really matter if you can't do it. Like, I haven't used my voice stats more than half the turns they've been having.
Wait. That's true.
Also, I'm 20 cards into my deck and I've seen two draw cards.
You only have 9. That's a good one.
Comment. This is not a real thing. So stupid.
Do it. Now you're going to see 3 agendas.
That's 1. That's 2.
Told you.
That's how my deck wins.
That's all you need.
Get rid of that.
Over to you. Yeah, I should score this.
Don't take risks to be on that.
Yeah, no reason to take a risk here. This card. Over to you. You're in.
Does this matter to me? No.
That's very kind of you.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. So 4 of my draw cards. So 7 of the 11 remaining cards. No, 5 of the half of my remaining cards are my draw cards.
If I install advance and you play traffic jam, that's pretty painful. <With your stage. laughs>
That's true. I don't know about that. That would be pretty funny.
Funny as in atrocious. Over to you. Here we go.
I'm going to have to manually do a comment for this.
Sure.
Just the way I thought you did it. HQ.
Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think it matters. Wait. Okay. And you have a tag. Yep.
Oh, so we have to take the trace.
Yeah. You have a tag.
Yeah.
It does not help me.
Yeah, I'm just like, okay.
Only one Levi in your heap, right?
That is correct. I have the other two.
Bam. Probably this. Oh, yeah. This was surprisingly easy. I'm going to follow Jackson.
Not surprised.
One fist down, two fist down. Race it down. You know what happens now. The moment you've been waiting for. I am going to purge.
What? I did not see that coming.
Yep. No res.
That's not an agenda. That's not an agenda. That's not an agenda either.
There is one agenda left in my hand. Over here. And now it is safe. Forever. Pop-up window. Pop-up window. Progress. Nice. I like it. Another day, another tag.
I'm gonna try.
Sure. Nice.
Just looking for me, say.
Four?
It's a four on.
Yeah, no reason not to. You're gonna bounce back in a sec. Gain credit. Gain credit. This was okay. Yeah, this was comment. Nice.
The comment's so good.
So I've heard. I actually get to keep my stuff. That's this. Defend the Eve. Over here. I emptied an Eve and an Adonis, and yet you vamped me. That's despicable. Only until you finish the deck.
Except the third time.
That's gonna happen.
It does happen eventually.
It has to happen eventually. Carnegie waste a token.
Sure. Why not?
That's it. Cannot break any more barriers. Let's put back. Another day, another Jackson. And two Atomic Companions. You're in. Video.
Sometimes you just get your lady back. Put all the cameras on.
That works. What are you going to do with it?
Let's see what's in here.
Go ahead. I think it's worth your time.
Yeah, okay.
Just to make me feel bad. I defend HQ and gain a credit. Purge. Purge the viruses with fire.
My virus tokens. This is interesting.
Strength 5 weapon. It's as if you know what's in my deck.
I did see an assassin earlier.
Sure did.
Yeah, or I did, or HQ, I believe HQ on their phone.
That was your last click, right? Oh, you monitored. Over to you. Diesel. Nice.
Yeah. Doesn't do anything?
Not at the moment. Maybe later. Oh yeah, it's not there. Sublime. Your remote. The ball. The power of fast advance. I'm not gonna test.
Okay.
What are you targeting?
Inside
eyes on HQ. Got it? Interesting. Sure. Do it. This was the comment section, right?
Yep.
Okay. Go for it. Trace folder. Nice. Exactly enough.
Thanks, Master Vance.
I have no idea why I've done that. It doesn't serve me in any way, shape, or form. You gain 20 makers on it?
Yep.
Oh, you use the PPVP. Yeah. Gain some credits. You can't make your die forever.
That's true. Could I give you that? Did you track my sentence?
Did you run last turn?
No.
I fetched your sentinel thing, yeah.
No,
you didn't run, so I get my sublime back. And that is all I need. Well done.
Yep. To be fair, I think I hit with like 5 maker's eyes and did not win the game.
So at one point, I think one of the makers that I had put it in my hand, from what it's worth. But,
to be fair, you, statistically, you're supposed to win in 6. 6 makers.
Can you get 5?
Yeah.
Does the 6 makers die include G5? There's only 9 in the agenda there.
You only need to access, 18 cards, roughly speaking. So I guess,
there's
you may need a 7.
There's a thread that did it. I don't remember where it is, but
I can do the math. It's actually super easy.
I think with a 9,
you have 17, 29, 7 points. Twenty cards.
That's pretty harsh.
So 7 make a bad decision. They also did HQ a couple times, so it ends up being 6. So.
And yet you did it.
Yeah, I did not.
How on earth do I squeeze a flesh freeze and another baby into this deck?
That is a good question.
I guess I could ditch a Ghost Runner.
But those have been doing good for you.
And Armitage.
Those
are the baby.
Are less important.
You know what? Now that I have Scrubber, I feel like Armitage can go down to 0.
That's probably true, actually.
Do you mind if you do another Nirith up game, or are you done?
No, sir. Yeah, I believe that. That you're mostly using Armitage to trash key assets.
Yeah.
And now you have another way of doing that.
Leave the game. Dead builder.
Yeah, the early scribble was really good for you.
The what?
The early scribble was really good for you.
I feel like if they did not overcommit on the workshop, I might have been in their spot.
That's true.
I just want to have a game. That is all I want. So the downside of playing this deck is that every decision is difficult. I'm going to keep this. Baby. That's true. On HQ, C and NAPD. Ah, okay, good. Am I dead?
Wrong deck. Oh, sorry.
Nice. Baby.
Baby, so good. Three, two babies now, or three?
Scrubber. I put another one. And let's run the pet campaign or the new server.
It's a question.
Pet campaign.
Not a bad choice.
Now you're going to score, right?
I am going to score.
Astro?
No.
Okay. At least that. This. Let's run HQ. Okay. Let's focus this. Thank you.
Same Eli.
I didn't play it.
Another day, another Eli. Drum. What is happening?
That's a good question.
Run 90. Okay, before I hit that, let's remove 1 kilometer from this. I'm going to get 4, and you're going to trigger.
Okay.
So those are face down cards from Artex?
No, those are face up cards from Artex.
Which was it? Which one was it?
It was the practice thing.
Yeah. Oh, okay. It's a pet campaign. You can have it.
Thanks.
It's a Samson. You can have it.
Thanks.
The same as same, you know.
He's always there.
Always.
You're a boat.
Nice.
Hope you throw those cards.
1, 2. 3.
That's no fun for that sucker.
And 4.
I thought you should have run another server.
You think so?
Yeah.
I now want them to pad. Getting cocky. Completely understandable.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Let's see what happens. The cyber cipher is in.
Yeah. Those
are
very trash, I thought.
Do I want to go for the 1 in 5? I gain 3 credits.
Yeah.
I lose a clip and check out. Is that another sensor? Let's find out.
No, lose all your fire sensors.
Okay, so you're gonna biotic it.
Yes, I'm all about. I will point out that one thing that we're doing is a little bit unfair. I'm not playing around with the
ball. And also, you know my deck, and you've practiced against it.
Well, mostly I'm not playing around with the ball. Like, it lets me be a lot more reckless.
Over here. Do you have the ballot? Yes, architect.
Are you with a fire?
No.
What?
And my workshop stopped working. I'm not sure that I need to take the money.
You have no money either.
Continue.
Was it worth, like, was that, like, 5 ghost running credits for this?
Probably not.
You got a breaking news, I guess.
Yep. So, over here.
You want to do with my free draw last turn when I saw the Astro?
Astro?
Another Astro. That's what this game is.
So, I want to check HQ. Is there any way I check HQ for more than one card? Not really. Draw. Running to you. Let's continue. Let's get my Cyber Cypher.
30 HP.
Yep. Break, break. Continue.
1.0. There's only one in my hand right now. There were 2 or 3 earlier, but there's only one left.
It's okay. My name is Peter. How are you? Game?
To be fair, they haven't been agendas. I don't like them with agendas.
Oh, this is a mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bank. Plan the click. Load the credit. Send credit. Run on this or both of them, I believe. Success run. DBS. I need to slow you down somehow.
Interesting decision. Especially considering.
I gained 4. Break. Break. Beginning. Continue. Break. Break. Continue. No. Over the young.
Okay, so I think what I should do is make you draw cards, and the cards with money. Oh, I'm
going to trash
that. Oops. I'm
going
to trash that, so I'll do that. That's it? So. Make you draw cards so I can make an extra credit. It was kind of silly.
It worked.
I could have just clicked for a credit.
Nice. So what do we do about that? Several options. I have 5 views right now, right?
Yes. Yeah, one of them.
This gets me down to 0, then I go up to 3. 1, 2, this goes here.
You have to let me fire something from Architect, I think?
Sorry?
If you get the Venom, I think I get to fire something from Architect.
I'm thinking what's the right way to do this. 1, 2, I get this. I have 3 credits. I need 6.
Not the ball. I mean, you could just let something fire. I guess I have DBS in archives.
Another option is do this. No, that doesn't work. Do this, we did 2. It's the same thing. Do I know anything about archives?
There's only 2-3 based on the archives.
Okay, let's do this. 1, I'm going to get a multi credit.
Okay.
I'm going to hit the Enigma and get 3 credits.
Okay.
I'm going to remove 2 counters from Fen.
Okay.
And target the Enigma.
Okay. Okay.
Losing cyber second. Now I'm going to bypass the Enigma.
Okay.
I'm going to break the archive / HQ from Architect.
So let me fire the RD one.
Yes.
Okay.
Go ahead, fire. Wait, let's continue to write this slide.
Fire
RD. I shouldn't give you the other one. No, but then you get a sense. And you can. Yeah, you can fetch back sense.
No.
No install? I continue. I break. Break.
Okay.
I see two bombs. Nope. One pretty short. And I draw. Over to you. Okay. You haven't drawn anything.
So you know the top card is Jackson. This two multi-threaders looks pretty good.
Yeah, I like multi-threader. Okay. Before I hit it, this goes down to two. I gain two credits. I break it with ET and continue. I will break both Architect. Continue. I have one credit, right? Successful run. Do I want to trash checks?
Practically free. The question is it bad if I get?
The thing is, if I trash checks and however, and the next two cards are agendas. Okay, I'm going to trash checks and. Okay, I still have a budget sale. If the next card is an agenda, you deserve this. I will draw. I will post. And I will diesel, discarding.
The next two cards are agendas.
Really? Can you manage the top one?
Yes, I have a
sensor
on the table.
Oh, so you're going to get an NGD. Is there any way I can get in again?
No, the multi-threaders, they do serious work for you, but they are once a turn.
Mm-hmm.
The real question is, should you have... Is there anything you could have done? I don't think so.
So if I do know that they're agenda, I should have waited. I should have let you draw the Jackson.
I would have played Jackson to draw the next agenda and take it to the grass.
Right. And then I run an R&D. Like, I use the time to accumulate resources.
You get two agendas out of R&D. You get a field and an APD. The NPD has to go on.
I started to run when I saw
that takes you to 6 points that I went off the agenda.
Yeah, I shouldn't have run when I knew the top card is a Jackson, because if you draw the Jackson, you cannot win on that turn.
Right. That's true. That's true.
So I shouldn't have run.
No, that's not true. But if I draw the Jackson, I would have won.
Why?
Play Jackson, draw B. Sand, Astro, B. I have two passive answers on the table. So I can spend an action to draw the Veil and still win.
Oh, so the top card was a Veil, not an NAPD?
You stole the Veil.
I stole the Veil, yeah.
So if you had not run, and I knew what the stack was because of Architect.
Yeah.
So I knew for sure that drawing that card won the Veil. So I think that particular layout, there was just nothing you could do.
I wonder if this priest is correct and Street Peddler is not.
What's on Street Peddler right now?
Two Atmans and a Memchip.
Yeah. I mean, it feels like.
It feels like Baby is doing more work than Peddler, right?
Yeah, I definitely think that you want Baby more than Peddler. What if you modded the anti-combo because you're doing so much stuff off of Workshop?
I want to get Workshop faster, that's where Peddler is good.
Yeah.
And this game, it gives me a multi-threader.
Try Express Delivery in slot.
Express Delivery? It just gives me one more card.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. You won't care. Like, one more card's a deal for getting to the specific card.
And it doesn't save me a click and a credit, and it doesn't let me use money mid-run.
What else could you do? Could play quality time, but you never have the money to.
Exactly, put quality time on Workshop. Another funny idea was Collective Unconscious, but that was when I had Scavenge.
What is Collective Unconscious?
Collective Unconscious, it's a two cost, two MUs program that draws your card whenever they raise a piece of ice. If I can scavenge it later, it's a good deal, but... Another option, by the way, is cash.
I don't think cash is what you want there.
It doesn't if they really... So if I have just cash on the table, will you purge?
I might.
You might?
Yeah, three credits. Depends on the board state, but yeah.
What if I play a cash and immediately take a credit?
One credit? I don't know. I might do it. It depends. Like, you're so on the nice edge that sometimes if I could spend my turn clearing one of your ghost runners, I probably would. Sometimes.
I should probably remove a Street Peddler for one Steam Hack. It feels like I want at least one Steam Hack.
Steam Hack does sound like something you want. You might want two Steam Hacks.
Okay. Let's try dishing the Street Peddlers. So the deck originally had Steam Hacks. So let's dish the Street Peddlers. Let's play two Steam Hacks, and I have one Rainbow. I could put the Utopia Shark back.
Do you have any interest in Special Order?
In Special Order? The good thing about Special Order is that you can immediately put it on the Workshop, but it's Twin Flames. That's tricky. Is there a one influence program I might want?
I think you should want another
multi-threader. A third multi-threader? You think so? Okay.
Yeah. Those things are amazing.
Do you have patience for one more game? Or are you done?
Sure. Yeah, multi-threader is great.
Okay.
You disagree?
It does a lot of work, and I've gone to great lengths to put the memory for it.
I'm still not sure about the memory myself.
Architect is so pervasive that I don't really see another option.
Well, your other option pop is three.
But I gain 6 credits for that. If I have multi-threaders on the table.
It's something I would think
about. Let's see how fast I can get swap signs. My one encouraging point is that we have a game going.
That did not feel like much of a game to me. But I also did ask her indirectly to ask her. So.
I would keep. Scrubber lets me check remotes. That's important.
I think that's a big deal for you.
When, then. I guess gain a credit.
It's a play that's worked for you in the past.
I sure to play this portal slow. Let's slow down. Run server 0. Oh, it stayed. Okay. Could you trash it, please?
Sure.
Good. Take your mind back. Do I order a saw or do I run an RD? Let's get some money. Over to you. Nice. HQ? Yep. Put my money, pay the gold runner, CFR. Nice.
What a good card.
Runner and D. Of course. Over to you.
That's a good card.
Can't credit on this. Round. I'm trying to keep giving you credit. Okay. And this drone. Over to you. Nice. Oh, that works.
I mean, not another aspect.
One other thing. Okay. Use my money. Gain 3. Click through. Nice.
This is awesome. This would be great for me.
Yep. Drop. Yeah, great. Over to you.
I wish I thought about that before, didn't
I? Take it back.
No, pretty happy with it.
Okay. How many HQ accesses can I get? I can get 2.
You can get 4. You have
different. So do I want to run it 4 times? No.
Yeah,
that's not what I want to do.
That also just gives me 4 credits.
I want to do... Oh, I'm an idiot.
So you can just do the person that you're good for.
Yeah. I guess I want to run HQ 4 times, so I'm just going to have to waste the Ghost Runner and get a Parasite.
Oh, I guess you don't need to do it four times.
Do I continue doing it?
I don't know, that's a good question.
No.
I think that is the correct decision.
Gain credits. Let's draw. Edit this table. Over here. Nice. Okay. Let's run HQ. Give it to Reprint. Oh, an Enigma. Yeah, let's kill it. It's feeling pretty good. Yeah, let's see what you have.
That was in whatever agenda.
No one gets power.
That seems correct.
What's the defending HQ right now? You're at 9 credits. It could be anything. That's a good idea. Close my money, gain 3 credits, and that's my turn. Over to you. You did it? Nice.
Off the top.
Thank you, Bob.
Can't lose.
Now what do I do? Do you have another agenda in your hand?
What would you do if I did? Like, how would you get there? Do you see a cyber sniper?
Okay, let's check R&D.
This seems reasonable.
Draw. Okay?
Not a man.
Nice. Sure, I lose my money, I gain 4, it triggers. Which one was it?
The face down.
Nice. Do I win?
Well, I obviously did not leave you some agendas on top of R&D.
Ah. So server one just came from R&D.
No, server one I installed last term. Or yeah, server one just came from R&D.
Server two came from archives.
Yeah, that's correct.
Server zero we installed last term.
Yes.
Maybe. Game?
Yeah.
Which one? The other one?
It was an archive, so I discarded the field earlier.
Nice. Should I inject both of them, you think?
You definitely should inject one of the archives. It was a face down, so it was a card we didn't know. I'm not sure about the other one. I mean,
I should have checked it because you took it over at pop up.
What?
You could have taken a pop up from archives.
Oh, yeah. I would have paid it so much, so I could have done it. Yeah. You should have done it because it was a face down.
You think so?
Like, what am I discarding instead of playing? In any case, what am I discarding instead of playing the draw card?
Fulton?
No. It was an asset or an upgrade.
Right.
You knew it wasn't back. So I didn't draw my ice. It was an operation. What asset, or upgrade, or agenda?
Cyberdex?
Could be Cyberdex. Actually, that's legit. But I probably would have just played Cyberdex. Like, why would I have discarded Cyberdex to archive if I could just play it and draw a card?
Any more agendas in your hand?
No.
No?
Nothing in RD either. Also, I didn't have to be that reckless. Like, the beam was just a, let's see if I can get away.
Any more agendas in the top three of R&D?
There's an NAPD 2 down now.
Hmm.
It was the fifth card when I triggered.
Okay. Are we done?